I was impressed.
Everything I do just for you.
Hey, that's how this thing will be impressed.
Sometimes you record certain songs, now you go back and you just sleep and just forget it. You wake up in the morning and you listen to it and it sounds like trash.
You don't like
but,
it?
But you see this one?
Yeah.
As soon as I woke up this morning and I played it.
You still like
yeah,
it?
Yeah, I still love it. What ideas do you have for the bridge, or do you think we should just leave it verse 1 and verse 2?
So I told Gospel that on the bridge we should slow down the song. I wanted a certain R&B feel so that audience listen more closely.
I want you to face something which should sound like na na na. Na, 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 na.
He wants the beat to cease at that point and let it just be the piano to just give it a very soul ballad feel.
Fire.
Gospel understood we made changes and I have got my melody. Then I thought if I sing along, it won't make sense. So I told Sheebah we need to exchange.
To me see mama we ma. Yeah, like we sit together, you know.
Let's do it, let's do it.
Nilele,
uzidi
kunijali. I'm gonna sing in Kiswahili, and you're teaching me because it sounded so good singing it. I'm staying in the same lane, Harmonize. I'm going with you. Madam, madam,
mabonde, mabonde,
milima.
Sheebah is understanding and fast to catch the words. She was fast to learn Swahili words, even though she struggled a bit, but she managed.
And boom. Finally, we made it one down. Thank you.